My experience in the dining hall was amazing. It taught me so much life experience, really about working with people and in the food service industry. So I started off as a dietetics major, then I switched my major to applied nutrition, and I really enjoyed that because it wasn't as much of the clinical classes about the hospital. And I really got to kind of dive into the hospitality industry, which is my minor now in restaurant management. And working in the dining hall was great for that because it was definitely large food service, really mass quantities of food, really interesting to see how that works, and really about how to manage people and really work as a team.